You get it? To warm you guys up for crowd. Here we go. La 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 la. Go.
La la la.
Oh yeah. Oh.
Cause there is power in the name of Jesus.
With a smile and just say, but check this out. When they cut you off in the middle of the highway,
yes,
I need you to save all of these fingers. Don't use any of them.
Both hands.
Just watch them as they pass by and just say,
oh my Lord.
I gotta do this. Ladies, all the single ladies, make some noise.
Oh my.
If we have not called you or text you all day, and we decide to hit you up at midnight, talking about what you doing. Y'all gotta learn how to mess up our whole game. Just put, I counted it out, it's 16 E's. Just put and text back and just say, y'all got it, what? Cause we're not going inside. We're not going in. Oh, we refuse to stay inside. Just point me to the people that love God. Where y'all at? Listen, we're gonna have a little praise party, burn some calories, all right? Y'all ready?
All right.
I need to see y'all dance, though. I don't know if crowd is gonna get y'all dancing song. So I need to see y'all. Come on. He has never failed me yet. Through all my trials, tribulations, He will deliver. He's the greatest one. He's not. Oh, yes, He is the Lord. He's my comforter. And He has never left me yet. In all my days, I've never seen the righteous forsake. He's the greatest. He's God. I got one more. He is the Lord. He's my Lord.
I'm trying to decide how honest I can be. I want to tell you, if you've ever seen an artist do an acceptance speech for an award, if they look comfortable, something's wrong with them. Because that is the most awkward moment ever. Is when you're standing up there, you really haven't done anything, not in that moment. And now you have to figure out some graceful way to accept this prop trophy. So they give me the prop trophy. And this has been an incredible year for my team. We won a Grammy this year. We won a couple of...
God bless.
And while I was standing up there for, I think, one of the stellars, I realized this is an absolute blessing from God. Amen. I'm so grateful. I'm so blessed.
Amen.
But just as with any blessing that He gives us, if we spend too much time celebrating, worshiping, bowing the blessing, that will absolutely take away from our time spent with the blesser. Sometimes we're blessed so much, and this is an amazing, rich nation. We have so much, even when we don't think we do. We have so much stuff, and we learn to lean, depend, value that stuff. Sometimes just as high or higher than we value the God we claim to serve.
Oh, my Lord.
So I wrote this song, and I pray that this could be a little bit of a soundtrack for me and my friends, a reminder to always make room for God. See, I find space for what I treasure, and I make time for what I want. I choose my priorities. Jesus, you're my number one. So I'll make room for you. I'll prepare for two, so you don't feel that you can't live here. Please live in me.
Please live with me.
I was at the feet of Jesus writing this one. But this one, I'm pretty sure I wrote it about my ex. I don't know. I'm not sure that I was in as reverent of a spot when I wrote this, but it's one thing to trust God when you're comfortable. Oh, I've been here for a while. I like this. God's got me. It's another thing to trust Him to move from another chapter to another chapter. It's one thing to know Him and trust Him when everything's comfortable. It's another thing when you really don't know what's over there. God, I'm going to trust You. And I really need to move on. Look at your neighbor and say, neighbor.
Neighbor.
Stop acting like they got COVID, okay? I've already prayed over this house. Look at them and say, neighbor. I'm moving on. Come on, let's do it. I'm getting older, so I keep it. down. Hold on, hold on, for all of the sinners, for the weary and weather, thrown and tossed, hope is lost. Hold on, hold on, there is an anchor in the rage of the storm, when the walls are closing in, in the darkness all alone, just praying for the daylight, peace for the soul. There's grace for the morning, when you feel like letting go. Oh, there is an anchor. There is an anchor. To all who have faltered, there is an altar. Yeah. So bring your plea, a bended knee, bow down, bow down. All your sons and daughters, run to the Father. You're not too far to open arms. Come home, come home.
aggressive. This one's fairly aggressive.
Distant, holding me, distant, holding me, distant, holding me, distant, That's what I thought. That was, I want to know.
Woo! That was fairly energetic.
Have y'all ever been at a Taylor Swift show? Woo! It's nothing like this at all.
Here's what's happening.
all is going down, no where to shoot. They're still sick of these therapists, and it might be someone don't have a clue, but these moments don't get much rarer. Do it picked up, put it deep right there with you. I'm ashamed that I made my character too small.
Senior, it's called I Saw the Light. Let's have a good time for you. Have a good time. Here we go.
So because he lives. And life is worth the living just because.
Type size thank you to Jonathan McReynolds and his guys for like making a night like this. I'm such a fan of this morning. Thank you, Jesus, for Jonathan on planet Earth. Also, want to say a very kind thank you out on the whole tour with us. Child Fund's been around, and what they're doing on planet Earth, that's just amazing. Thank you, Child Fund, for being out on this good honey run. wherever they are, they got a team of people that are just incredible folks as well. But we got two songs left. I mean, we hope to see you again very soon. That would make our hearts glad. This is a church song right here. It's a Sunday night. We don't need the choir.
Me up like you do every time I can.
say thank you to the crew that's made this whole